Greetings.
Do you want my elite photo book?
Let's do this! You're doing great!
So, this planet is still thriving with life! Damn it, Kakarot! Don't get yourself too excited landing a blow on me!
Not bad!
Damn it!
I can feel my Saiyan blood boiling. I'm gonna really enjoy this. You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be. Don't get too excited. This has gotta be a joke. How could I, a Saiyan, lose? I will end this in an instant! Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan Elite! What? What happened? Damn it! Don't think this is the end! Oh.
Don't get yourself too excited, Landing.
I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known!
You fool! Do you realize that fighting me is pointless?
I found a planet we can sell for a lot of money. Let's go there afterwards.
That's a great idea! Now let's take out the trash here first.
Help me!
Vegeta!
I have no use for Saiyans who can't move. Die! Let's go, Kakarot! We'll end things!
Come on, Vegeta!
Forces red magma! Charge! And then there's me! Captain Ginyu! Of the Ginyu Force!
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history!
Kaboom!
Ginyu!
Together, we are
the Ginyu Force!
I'll go and deliver the dragon to the Lord Frieza. Rest, recoup, so take care of it.
You got it!
Oh, come on, Captain Ginyu.
It'd be fairer to decide by playing rock, paper, scissors.
Hey, quiet! Listen, you better get done by the time I get back. Run, you all, Captain.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready for action!
I'm not gonna lose! Just watch!
I'll prove you wrong!
What's wrong with you guys? What's going on?
The mystery can be sent!
Who know it? I sense a strange energy in there.
That's
the last thing I want to hear from you.
Whoa! Gudo just got a solid thrashing!
Yeah, a special fighting pose just isn't the same when we're missing a member. Kinda sucks. We'll have to ask the captain to come up with a new four-man pose for it. I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! High King!
Goku!
Daddy!
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that one?
What? Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, a Saiyan from Earth. Or so they tell me.
Darn it! The Ginyu Force will not be insulted for an ice like you!
Listen, you ice. We're the most elite warriors in this galaxy!
Just look at them! They're panicking!
Well, with Goku there, everything should be fine.
Always swooping in right at the end. And all of
them
show!
I'm not sure who you are. But thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing?
Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
Alright! Good luck, Goku!
See you later, Kakarot!
Vegeta! Damn it! Vegeta tricked me! He wants me to keep fighting!
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching you!
What is this evil aura?
Bad news! It's Turles!
What? Who the hell are you?
Think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop Turles! He's giving the fruit from the Tree of Might!
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up!
Only divine beings like us are supposed to be allowed. It grants whoever is seeking all possible power, but it costs an entire planet.
Wait! Someone's coming this way! It's not Krillin, but Gohan! Vegeta, it must be...
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived! I'll fuck my comrades out of this pickle! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
Stop my body!
What? How could you fall for that?
Failed. I'll return to base immediately.
Fine. Don't worry. But we need to find a way to fix this now.
Hey! Hey! What in the world are you doing?
Captain Ginyu! Forgive me, sir!
Deserting your post during our fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
I'm so sorry, Captain!
No, I didn't think you'd come back in a different body! No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
Ginyu, give me back my body!
You think I'll just give it back because you asked? Don't worry, though. You've got a strong body. I'll make good use of it.
You don't look very nice, but you're here to help. Whatever. Let's take care of those guys.
See, this time... I haven't met Captain Ginyu. Maybe. Take care of all of them, except the one that arrived just now?
You want to let him go? Why? Are you friends or something?
No, not exactly. This is all.
Again.
This is perfect! Wonderful job, guy I've seen somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate the offer, but I think I have. I have other things I need to do.
Oh, that Curtis! Just when I thought it was all wrapped up! You'll have to defeat Turles and set up a way for Goku and Ginyu to switch bodies back to restore history.
What am I doing over there?
When I get back to Earth, Chi-Chi is sure gonna be upset. If I go home with a face like this.
Back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely frightening.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair. Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.
Welcome. 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 Greetings.
Yeah.